I must say that I am very impressed with the fact that so many authors who are not native speakers of English are able to write their papers in English. It's not an easy language at all. And I'm happy to be able to use my English ability as a native speaker to make the English grammatically correct and comprehensible. But again, I also enjoy sometimes talking about the content, because the point of view that I have as I do the editing is that of a reader. I've been a consumer of the medical literature for over 40 years. I know what makes a good article. I know what helps the reader to understand what the authors did, what they found, and what it potentially means. And so I really edit from that point of view. I obviously cannot have direct contact with the authors going through Enago, but I can make comments in the manuscript and then also write separate remarks explaining some of the changes I've made or making recommendations for ways in which they could strengthen their paper. I also think that this work is allowing me to still have some contribution as a physician to the world of medicine, even though I'm not directly caring for patients. And it's also a great way to learn. I learn every time I read a paper. Every paper I edit, I learn something from. And I also am able to check the references that they have cited. And so it helps keep me up with advances in medicine. The work can be quite concentrated and intense at times with tight deadlines. But the beauty of it is the fact that I'm free to schedule my time as I want. I can accept articles when I have time to work on them, and I can say no when I don't have time. So that's the joy of being a freelancer. That allows me to spend time that I want to with my family and friends, to be involved in my church. I sing in a couple of choirs. One of them is a professional choir with three major concerts a year. And it's really good that I can arrange my schedule so as to be free when we have intensive rehearsals leading up to a concert. If you are interested in some part-time work that allows you to have a flexible schedule and that I think you will find intellectually stimulating, I would suggest that you give Enago a try.